For the Tigers, Skeeter Webb, shortstop. Eddie Mayo, second base. Roger Kramer, center field. Hank Greenberg, left field. Roy Cullenbine, right field. Rudy York, first base. Jimmy Outlaw, third base. Paul Richards, catching. And Hal Newhouser, pitching. And the big moment we've been waiting for is at hand. The managers and umpires talk over the ground rules. The 1945 World Series is on. Play ball, the umpire says.